Boy, I really can't wait to put this together. Oh, good. You're finally awake. Hello, my friend. I hope you don't mind me being here while paying you a visit, but I was walking down the halls of the sanitarium and way past this womb, and I saw Nurse Iggy Manley walk out of this womb with some action figures, and I was thinking to myself, I wonder who's in this womb. And so I took a peek in the door, and I couldn't really tell, because I really couldn't tell who was in here, because you were facing this way. So and the chair, the big chair that you're in, like a dentist chair, it really kind of makes it obfuscates the view of who the person is being tweeted on, I guess for privacy purposes. And so I came in, and I knocked on the door, and no one answered, and I didn't see Corvus in here, and I didn't see the professor in here, nobody in here. So I came in, I kind of crept in a little bit quietly, and I came around, and I saw you, my best friend, if I can call you that. And you're here, and you're sleeping really soundly, fast asleep. So I just sat down, and I thought, I was just sitting here thinking that maybe you, when you wake up, you won't mind if I put together this Lego set. The professor got me this for my birthday, and I just was waiting for a right time to put it together. So I was walking down the halls of the sanitarium with this, and looking for a place to build it and put it together. And well, since you're here and you're awake now, and there's no one else here, and I thought, well, maybe this will be a good time to put it together with you. Maybe, if you don't mind, since you're my friend, that I could put together way down here on this table where usually the Corvus or the professor's different instruments and tools and everything like that. But there's nothing down here, so I guess you must be in between treatment sessions. So what do you say? Do you want to watch me put this together? Maybe you'll find it to be relaxing. Okay, great. All right, so, well, before anyone else comes in, I'm gonna open it up, and we'll take everything out, and we'll follow the instructions, and hopefully we can put it together before you fall back asleep. Okay, all right, well, let's get to it, my friend. And thanks, thank you very much for wanting to let me build this with you. Really haven't seen you in a long time, and I'm glad it's you that was in this room, because you're my best friend, if I can say that. Okay, all right, well, let's get to it. Okay, I'm just gonna put it right down here on the table. And we'll take a real good look at everything. The box and all the, and put together the instructions and everything, okay? Lego set that the professor was able to get for me in one of the last remaining toy stores in the wasteland. Yeah. So here it says Rego City, ages 5+, and I just made that age just by about a year or so. It's a holiday camper van. You can see a nice camper and 190 pieces. So hopefully I can put it together during this little relaxation session with you, my friend, my bestest friend. I know maybe we're not the bestest of friends because we don't hang out that often, but anyway, we can pretend it. So let's see, we have a nice camper van that anyone can use when you take a trip away from the sanitarium. If you see right here in the distance, there's a road, and right back here is a sanitarium way up on the hill, at least in this timeline. And then we have a nice coffee maker with a pink mug. Looks like an egg in a pan on a gas stove. Another mug. A chunk of meat, maybe from a xenomorph. A donut. And to a mom and a dad and their baby. I pretend that's me. And mom is a photographer. And there's a fruit. Strawberry fruit and some baby milk. Let's flip this over. Okay, my friend, on the other side, you get to see some other pictures of the camper with the dad inside. Or maybe that's you and your girlfriend or brother and sister. Or just two patients that escaped from the sanitarium with some other random patient baby. Or miniature Corvus, who knows? Or maybe it's Margaret and Corvus without his mask. And then the man has a chunk of meat. He's happy inside the van. And then over here we can see the close up. The camper opens up and you can sit inside. And then the top of it opens up and then you can go to sleep with the baby. And then in the back you can see the whites and things like that from the back of it. Okay, so let's put the box away. So now we have everything we need. The bags of the Lego pieces, some pieces that are already out. And let's open our instruction manual. We'll keep this down here as we build. So here was a little boy. Kind of looks like me, but I don't have a green sweater. He'd empty everything out of the Lego box. And then you work on number one, put together, and then work on number two. And bag number one, right over here, puts together all the people and the little extra accessories. And then the bottom of the camper in bag two completes the camper. Okay, and then over here for bag number one, it says, or for part number one of building the bottom and the people, we're going to use this piece that was outside of the bags. So I guess we'll save this one for step two. We'll put that one aside. Okay, it looks like we are going to start with bag one and put together all of the people first. So let's do that. I'm going to open up the bag and put all the pieces up here. Move this one out of the way because it's really noisy. And I want you to relax, my friend, okay? Okay, let's open up bag number one and put all the pieces out. In front of us here. Some more pieces in here. Take all of these out. Bodies and their heels and their heads. And here's the baby. Okay, here's the little baby. And we just, there we go. Put its head on his body like that. And then we build. Where's his rags? Okay, there's the rags. There we go. And some hair. Faces. One for awake and one for sleeping. And let's get her legs. There we go. And then her hair. Okay. And there's the family. You can see them right there. Okay. Well, let's put them out of the way for now. And then we have to build a gas stove. We have right down here. There's the gas stove, and then put on the frying pan on top. And there we go. And then we put our little egg. Our chunk of meat or croissant, something, I don't really know. So we'll put that aside too. Okay, time to build. So we get a really long piece, and then we get two of these ones. Let's see. Like that, we put it. One like that, and then put the other one there. There we go. Okay, put that aside for now. And we take this piece, and then we put it on top. What about there? Go nice and secure, and then we get a four stud or four peg blue piece, put it right there, then a red piece, put it in the back just like that. Okay, and then we get two more of those black pieces, and we put them right behind the red piece. Okay. Step number five, another red piece. On the other side of the black ones. And then that piece right here. The gray one on the very end. Come on. There we go. And then we do topsy-turvies. This means topsy-turvies, that symbol. It's also the symbol for traveling through a rift. So it doesn't mean you just be careful that all of a sudden while you're building this Lego set, you don't accidentally travel through the rift and then, well, you wouldn't be building a Lego set anymore. Okay, where were we? We did that one. Okay, step six, we need a clear red one. And we do topsy-turvies, like it says, and put it right down here on the very end. Okay, turn a page. We're still topsy-turvies. I want to get some white pieces and put them right down here. Get another one. Put it right there. And get that white piece right here. Two of them. And put them on either side of here. Right on the end. Sometimes they can be a little difficult. Come on. Be good for Benjamin. What is the problem with you guys? Why don't you want to? I'd use all my strengths. There we go. Big snap. Okay. Usually they don't go in that. Usually not that difficult. But. And again. There we go. Big snap. Okay. I don't think those are coming apart. Get that hand piece. Do topsy-tovies again. I'm going to put it right there. Also need one of these gray ones right here and put it right on the end with this part sticking out. There we go. And then get another blue one and put it right there. Okay, my friend. And then step 10, we put this 2, 4, 6, 8, and 12 peg brick, and we put it right down the end, right there. Trying to make some nice sounds for you, my friend. Okay, put that one away. There we go. Turn the page. Okay, and then we're gonna build right down here. A queen piece right there. And then a blue piece went on top. And then step 12. Put the yellow one on top of the blue right there. The ones we just made. And then put the green one. On top of it, like that. Turn a page. Okay, two of these tan ones go right here on the end. And the number one. Okay. And then we need two of these angled ones, and then another red one, and they go right down there and on top, so like this. Then the other one right there, and then the red one right up there. Middle. Turn a page. Step number 15. We use these funny ones. And we put them right on top of the black pieces. There's one. And there's two. Okay. Step 16. Two of those angled ones again. And they go right next to the white ones we just put there. So one goes right there, like that. Then the other one goes right there. Okay, turn the page. Step 17, two of these tan ones, two more of the angled tan ones. And we're gonna put them right behind the ones we just put down. And then the other one, right there. And then the angled ones, there. And right there. Just like it says, right there. Okay. Two more of those funny white ones. And they are gonna go right next to the yellow and green piece. So, whoopsie daisies. One goes right there. And then the other one goes right there. Turn the page. Okay, step 19, we need one of these. One of these, one of those, and one of those. Okay. So we're gonna put this flat one right up here. Okay. And this flat blue one right there. And one white right here. And then the last piece right around. Just like that. Okay. Oh no, I messed up. We need another one of these ones. It said two of them. So one here and then one here. And then the longer one. Right there. Step 20, the last of the blue, the six peg blue ones, and they are going to go all wound. One goes across, and then one goes right down, and then one goes right. On a page. Okay, now we need the long white one and the last other white one. And they go. One there. And one there. And now we're going to make the coffee maker. So let's put this aside. Okay, now we all need all these tiny little parts. Let's see. Put this one right like that. This blue piece right like that. Another blue one right on top. Turn a page. And then the pink mug there. Another clear piece right there. And then the funny pointy one on top. Okay, and then it says, put the coffee maker and everything right down here on the end. And there we go. Turn the page. Okay, now we need to put chair, put a chair right over here. There's one chair. Then we put another chair right there. And then we put this one, this whole little table together, so everybody can have their little donut. Strawberry fruit. You can put all of them right there. Here's another donut. And another pink thing. Pink strawberry fruit. And then put it right here. Okay. Step 28. Oops, still need air. Big piece. Okay, get this blue one. And we put it right here. Okay. And then a gray one goes right here. Page. Then we put together our steering wheel. It's already put together. So we put it right here. Like that. And then we put all the rights on. Here, then a red one, another orange one, and another red one. Turn the page, and then we put a yellow mug, travel mug. Right here, for the next to the person who's driving, whenever they get frosty. And then the console goes right there, so they can see how fast they're driving, as well as what year and what part of the universe. Because if you didn't know, not only does this travel on the ground, but also through space and time. And that's it for, I'm not sure what these ones are for, but we'll put these aside. Just extra pieces maybe. the baby's milk bottle. And a camera. And a thing to carry the baby in, I guess. Put the baby in like that. And then dad. Take dad's head off. And put dad's head back on. Put dad's hair back on. And there's dad carrying a baby around. Okay, now we're on to bag number two. And we're going to be using this big one. So let's get bag number two and we'll put it all up top here. Gonna need this again, and then we take this gray one and then this tan one, put on top, get another tan one, goes on the bottom. Everybody can see each other. The driver can see into the back. Okay. Put this aside. And now we get this one piece. Small little wound one. And then two clear ones. And then put them. Let's see, one like that, then the other one like that, and then we need this sticker right here, the license plate. You see, my friend, it says AH Arkham Hospital. Sometimes the things say AS for Arkham Sanitarium, but it's all the same. And put it wide. Try to do it the best you can. Doesn't have to be perfect. And then we put the white, or that white piece, line up on top. Turn the page. And then this goes all the way in the back. So everybody can see out the back of the camper. Just like that. Okay. Okay. Then we need one of these walls. Goes right in the corner. Like that. Then we need one of these funny white ones. Oh, there it is. go wait next to the one we just built. And then we get another window. Put it right there. And then we get another white wall. Right there, and then get a sticker, one of these stickers, and put it on the one we just put it there. We go. Okay, then turn the page. Okay, so next we need the big window. Put it right there. And then another white wall. Put it right there. And then we need a long piece. And put it right on top. And put it right there. There we go. Turn the page. Okay, we'll put that aside for a moment. So we're going to build this piece. So we need a long one. And a wall. Whatever you want to call it. And then a funny white one again. And another window. Make sure the window is facing toward you. And then another wall piece. And then put a sticker on this one. Put it on the opposite side, I think. Or no, put it on this side. Wait. Let's turn the page and see. Going to go on the opposite side where it's all flat. This is the outside of the campo. So put the sticker right here. Benjamin was confused for a moment. Okay. Put it right like that. Okay. Turn the page. The big window. Put it right like that. And then we get this one. I'm gonna put it right like that. And then we put a wall on that one, sticking out. Like that. And then we put a long piece right on top. Make it all stay together. This one again. top. Right here. That's probably going to be the door or something like that. Turn the page. Okay. We need one of these ones. And it goes right on top here. And then a flat one on top here. And then put it on the other side of the campo. These on the wrong way. So we have to fix them. It's supposed to go this way. So it swings out. Sometimes Benjamin messes up. But it's okay, because everybody makes mistakes. Wait, my friend. Everybody makes mistakes. Most of them you can fix. Okay. Some of them you can't. Like, when you travel through a rift back in time and do something different, and it changes all of the future. You can't fix that mistake unless you go back in time again and try to fix it again. Okay, there we go. And now we put it right like that. And there we have the side of the campo that opens like we saw on the box. And like it shows you here. On a page. Okay, next we need these wrong ones. One long one goes right here. Then we have two shorter ones. Take a right. They go. Where are they? There's one and two. And one goes here. And then one goes over here. And they open up like little doors. On a page. Okay, and now we're gonna build, I think, the front, the grill where the engine is. So let's get this piece, and then the yellow one, and then these ones right here. either side of the yellow one. Okay. And then we put a black one right on top. And then we get two of these black funny ones. And then this white one. And then we put the funny black pieces right like that. There we go. Turn the page. And then we do topsy-tovies. We also need a sticker. Another AH Arkham Hospital sticker. Wait on the front. Okay, and then we put it right in the front here, just like that. And then we get two white bricks and we put them right on either side of the console. There's one, and then put the other one right there. There we go. And then we get two of these ones, and one goes right here, and the other one goes right here. You can still open the doors. Okay. And then we need to make a front, the front right. So we need yellow piece, then this one, and then that funny one like that. First we put the light like that, and then we put like that, and then we put it white right there. And then we do the same thing for the other side. And put the blue piece right like that. And now we put the big windshield on. Take the big window. We need a little black pieces. Oh, those aren't black pieces. Those are just the pegs. So we need the long black flat piece, and we put it white like that, and then we put it on front of the camper. Like that. Now we put the rear view mirrors on right there. So we need these pieces. One this way. White to the white part, sticking out. Okay. And then the other one. Like that. Goes white on the other side. Okay, there we go. Time to build a roof. Two of these long ones. Right there. And then this one is gonna be in the middle of them. This one. And then we put the white piece. Right there in the middle. Turn a page. Then we need these two white pieces. One of them goes on one side. And then one goes on the other. Wet pieces and a tan one. The wet one. Red one goes like that, both of them. And then the tan one. And then we need four of these ones. And they go right there on the side. One. Two. Three. Four. Two more of those ones. One of those and one of those. Put this together. Like that. Put the white ones right there. And then these orange ones. Put one orange one. They go on either side of the thing. And then that whole piece we just made goes right under the front. Like that. Two topsy-tovies. And we put one right one here. And another white one. And then this white one. Not that white one. Over And now we put it on top of the camper. There we go. We're almost done. Let's see. We need this one and this one. They go like that. And then we need these two pieces. Topsy-turvy again. And put them together like that, and then we get this flat one, put it way on top, and then get the last sticker, Calvin Deluxe. And put that sticker white on the front. Try to do your best. It's okay if you make a mistake. And then we put white on front on top of the camper. And this is where everybody will sleep. There we go. We put this one on top here. Like that. And now we do the wheels. One. Four. And then put them into the onto the camper. Okay, I think we're done. Shows you there that you can take the roof off. Yeah, just like that. So you can get inside. Or, so you can just put everybody in there. And then that's it. I'm not sure what these... I think I missed a step with these. Oh, yeah. Benjamin missed step 68 and 69. I don't know how Benjamin could miss step 69. That's one of Benjamin's favorite numbers. 69. I don't know why. Anyway. So we had to put in the seat. And then it was... This is where we put on the white part. Right there. So let's take the roof off. Oh, no. Let's leave the woof on, but take this part off. And then put the little bed for the baby. That's it for the instructions. And there is our Campbell, my friend. Push that down. There. Little doors to open. Rear view mirrors. Rights. And rights in the back. Move the instructions. And then we can take the roof off. And then we can open and put the daddy in with the baby. And then the mommy, or the brother and sister, the aunt and uncle, whoever it might be, Corvus and Margaret, and then close it, or then take the lady, and maybe she'll do the driving while the man gives her a break from taking care of the baby. And there we have it, my friend. Alright, my friend, so here it is, the camper. So, what do you say? We can either shrink ourselves down and then go for a ride, or we can use the professor's, the machine that makes everything bigger. It's like a reanimation machine. The professor has a shrink way. And then he has one that makes everything bigger. So we can make this bigger and go for a ride, or swing ourselves down and go for a ride in it. So which one do you want to do? Okay, sure, we can do that one. And then we'll just go, we'll sneak out and take it for a ride outside of Sanitarium. Okay? And we can meet these people. They seem really nice. And maybe play with the baby, play some toys with the baby, or build some Legos with the baby, okay? So, all right, my friend, well, it was really fun spending this time with you together and putting this together. So, next time, I'm not sure if we'll, well, I would like to do more Legos again with you, but maybe next time we do something different. I don't know what, but I'll try to pay you another visit again and not take too long between my visits with you. Okay, my friend? Especially since you're my bestest friend. Okay, well, let's go for a ride, my friend.